Good morning, children. Today I am going to explain social practice paper 1 because in next month, first week, we conduct the SA 1 exams. That means summative assessment 1. So on this purpose, we prepare 2 papers for every subject. Today I explain the first paper, social paper, that is social practice paper 1. So understood. So there are 6 mains are given. I read with the answer one by one. You listen. Understood. The first, fill in the blanks. First main, fill in the blanks. The father of history is dash. The father of history is dash. Herodotus. 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 The father of the history is Herodotus. Second, dash was the capital of Ganga dynasty. Dash was the capital of Ganga dynasty. Kuvalala. 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 So correct answer. Correct. You fill up that. Next, third one, the highest civilian award given to government of India is Bharat Ratna. BHARATH, Bharat Ratna, RATHNA. Understood. Next, fourth one, the period without writing or script is known as a dash period. Paleolithic. 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 Egypt dash is the first civilization of the ancient world. Egypt. EGYPT. Egypt is the first civilization of the ancient world. Next, sixth one. Hammurabi was the first king of enforce the code of law. Dash was the first king of enforce the code of laws. Hammurabi. 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 Next, sixth one. Chinese wrote dash script. Pictographic. 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 Next, Lothal was dash in the Harappan civilization. Port. 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 Gautama Buddha was born in dash. Where is Gautama Buddha born? Lumbini. LUMBINI. That is the correct answer. Understood. Once again, I read fill in the blanks. The father of dynasty, the father of history is Herodotus. Kuvalala was the capital of Ganga dynasty. The highest civilian award given by government of India is Bharat Ratna. The period without writing or script is known as the Paleolithic period. Egypt is the first civilization of the ancient world. Hammurabi was the first king of enforce code of law. Chinese wrote a pictographic script. Lothal was the port in the Harappan civilization. Gautama Buddha was born in Lumbini. Understood? Next, second, answer the following. So what is citizenship? Legally recognized status of member of country is called citizenship. Legally recognized the status of member of country is called citizenship. What are the factors unfavorable for unity of the nation? Casteism, communalism, and regionalism. Understood? Next. What is a globe? The model of the earth is called globe. Name the types of map. Physical map, political map, a distribution map. Name the types of map. Physical maps, political maps, distribution maps. Which are the major staple food crops of Asia? Rice and wheat. What is history? The systematic presentation of past events is called history. The systematic presentation of past events is called history. Where did the Vedic culture emerge in ancient India? In the plains of river Ganga and Saraswati, the Vedic culture emerged in India. Understood? So once again, I revise all the question answers. What is citizenship? Legally recognized status of member of a country is called citizenship. What are the factors unfavorable for unity of the nation? Casteism, communalism, and regionalism. What is a globe? The model of the earth is called globe. Name the types of maps. Physical maps, political maps, distribution maps. Which are the major staple food crops of Asia? Rice and wheat. What is history? Systematic presentation of past events is called history. Where did the Vedic culture emerge in ancient India? In plains of river Ganga and Saraswati. Next, match the following. regionally there is a two columns are given A and B, you match the correct sentence. Regionalism, national integration, national animal, national bird, national symbol. Regionalism, narrow commitment to one's own geographic region. Understood? Narrow commitment to one's own geographic region. National integration, national unity. National animal, tiger. National bird, peacock. National symbol, lion base of Ashoka pillars. Regionalism, once again I repeat, regionalism, narrow commitment to the one's own geographic region. Natural international integration, national unity. National animal, tiger. National bird, peacock. National symbol, lion base, Ashoka pillar. Understood? Next, answer the following 4 or 5 sentences. Two or three sentences. Who is the father of history? To which country does belongs to? Herodotus. The father of the history is Herodotus. He belongs to Greece. Understood? Second, why there cannot be history without sources? Why there cannot be history without sources? Historical evidences are necessary to particular or authentic about history. One cannot construct history without sources. Understood? Historical events are necessary to be particulars and authentic about history. One cannot construct history without sources. Who are the parents of Gautama Buddha? Buddhist parents were King Suddhodana of Shakya Republic and his mother was Queen Maya Devi. Understood? Buddhist parents were King Suddhodana and Maya Devi. Who is the founder of Mauryan dynasty? Name their capital. Who is the founder of Mauryan dynasty? Chandragupta Maurya, Pataliputra. Understood? The founder of Mauryan dynasty was Chandragupta Maurya and the capital was Pataliputra. Why has the tiger been chosen as the Indian national animal? The tiger is attractive and majestic to see. The east physically is strong. So we chosen the Indian animal as tiger. The tiger is attractive and majestic. No? So we selected the tiger. Which are the major physical divisions of Asia? The major physical divisions of Asia are northwestern lowlands, the central highlands, southern plateau, the great plain of rivers, the island groups. So these are all the important physical divisions of Northern America. Divisions of Asia. Understood? Once again I repeat. So there are 6 mains are given. Fill in the blanks. Match the following. Answer the following. And 2 or 3 sentences. You learn all these mains with to practice in question. Practice in rough note 2 or 3 times. Then you are get easy to write the exam. Understood? So you learn one by one. All the mains. So first you read and practice in rough note. Understood? I think all of you understand about this lesson. In next class I will continue. Till now, take care. Goodbye. Thank you, children.